What's going on, everybody? I am the Game Nerdy here, and welcome back to Relson's Heart. Now, when I last left off, we were fighting a bunch of... We were running away from Teddy Bear. What's this? Vision. Turn the top of the device to reveal this idol. Okay, that's useful. Okay, so I need to get there. Oh.
I could turn on that light with the device.
Ah! Okay. What light?
Something.
Oh. So it's not a way blue screen.
That should do it.
What up here? Oh, I thought you could see the safe area.
Let's brighten this place up.
Nixon. What? Son of a bitch.
God's name.
Thanks for sure my help against.
Looks like the only way out. How am I gonna
find another one? God. Really fortunate, all right.
Easy way about it.
Okay, we'll turn on.
What a mess.
Ah. I think we did some.
Goddamn vampire pigs. That's funny. Paper pals, I remember them.
Paper pals. Those works.
Nice.
Now we're making progress. That.
Let's see.
That door should be working right now. Aye, gently. Don't disconnect.
1929. The last time they had a cleanup crew in this dump.
Ah!
Doctor Harcourt.
Mysterious deaths continue. Arthur Harcourt received the... I said stop stuttering. Wait. Oh, heck, yes. Hey, fellas, open mind a little light, do you? Bye-bye.
Look. Not a fan of light, huh, asshole?
That's right, bitches. That's how we roll.
Those could come in handy.
Met. Now that they're gone. Back out there. There we go. More of you guys. Ooh, oil.
See how this thing likes fire.
There you go. Wait.
Let's see here.
No. Nice and deep. As long as my headset does not stutter too much. Now I can get out. This one. Search for missing bodies continues. Shit.
Hey, anyone down here?
Yeah, hello. Dad, like, don't fail me now. Oh, shit. Of course, missing fuses. Acid.
Hello, anyone in here?
Why is everything so pitch black? I think I should find some gloves. Wait. So left 5. Right 3. Left 8. Right 4. And left 1.
There we go.
Gloves, yes. That worked out. Alright. For gloves.
Come on. Alright.
What the shit?
Jeez.
The fuck's your fault?
God damn it. What the fuck is your problem?
Yeah, what the hell's your problem? You all keep. You all got something to keep you up your appetite? This. Oh, you want this? It's num num. Food. Num num. Num num time. Yum. Bye bye. You should be careful what you eat. How's that for appetizing preposition?
Yeah, you bastard, you're gonna know what a hot bath is.
Yeah, how's that for an appetizing proposition?
Maybe I can.
Whoa.
Ha!
Wonderworks. Turn the top of the dial.
This helps.
That's good to know. At least I got the key.
What do I do? What do I do?
Yeah. Ah! Woo! Oh, I'm like, get out! Like, yonder. Maybe that's a trip. How many of you guys are there?
That's better.
That bad to be the last of you. Bitches. Not that we won't. This room is absolutely tricky.
So this is what the inside of one of these rooms looks like.
I need something to break down these barricades. What? Now am I gonna go up there?
Well, let's see if this thing still has some juice.
Look at it, wiggly. Okay, that was weird.
Tricky.
What, trippy? Good God, what happened here?
My God.
Note that the time is exactly 5:43 in the PM on October 20th. October 26th, 1947. This is the fifth day of observation on Mr. Mosby, who was found rambling in the hospital.
Torn apart.
And he undergoes physical and psychological changes when the moon is full. Doctor, thank you, Dr. West.
Oh, that's
severe duress at all times of the day and refuses to listen to reason. He continues to ramble about changing into another creature when the moon is full. Such wild statements would be normal for brain trauma victims. Mr. Mosby appears to suffer from fractures of any kind on his skull.
Died of the night, what's that? One. Almost there. He's back! The teddy bear! Where are you?
Incoming!
What are you doing here?
Stop it!
That's no way to treat a pal.
Leave me alone!
Have a heart, Wilson. Oh, wait.
Never mind.
Fuck you. Don't look up. That's not useful at all.
Come here, you son of a bitch!
Get away from me!
Get- no! Come on! I was kidding! I'm a kidder!
No, stop you it. Were
Ouch.
Not. Here, how do you like flights?
You little bastard!
I'm not done with you yet!
Take that, Jesus. Asshole. Oh, now I can go. He's getting a silly willy. Also, I got Bioshock and Epic Games Launcher. If you guys want me to play Bioshock, let me know in the comments. Or any other games, let me know in the comments. Either way. Yeah.
God damn it.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, it just keeps getting better and better.
Son of a bitch. That's literally unfair.
Great. Starting to think maybe I belong in here.
What? This was.
I don't like surprises.
Neither do I. Wait.
What's this?
So I need to take that one off. I think I figured out what I need to do.
Oh! Ah! Finally.
Might be savage. Now he comes down. Sorry guys, it's just confusing my brain out. Oh, there. Should work for now. Alright. Ready for the fun? Win? Wood door? Yeah.
Ah! Whoa. Just give me my heart back, you bastards. do they do down here?
Read me.
Giving something in or out?
Out. Jinx, you'll be caught. You'll be caught.
Time for my magic trick. I could stand to brush up on some of this.
End-to-end combat.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good move.
Yeah, it's a good block. Oh, time to go back. Oh. What? Whoa! Ah! No! Give that
Jesus
back!
Jesus Christ!
Oh. You want to do the old one-to-one? The old one-two, huh? All right. Come on. Come on. Bring him up. Yeah, bitch.
I killed enough for you bastards.
This is actually a good workout.
Come on!
Come on. Come on. Here's your best shot. God. Oh, shit. There you go. Fuck, son. Come on. Get your ass up here. Alright. Round two. No! Okay. Boy. Come on. I can do all day. Gotcha, bitch.
One more time, you bastard.
One final round. You and me.
I killed enough for you bastards.
Fuck. You coward. Come on. Not again. All right. I can just all day. Like a good warmer. That's right, bitch. Come on.
Your type never were that good at it.
Bye-bye, bitch!
Stay dead this time.
Yeah, stay dead. Oh, I should have put him on my middle finger.
What the?
Hush! Bye-bye. Oh, look, he's a zombie.
Like they used to.
Every day on. Hey, look, Gromit. Jeez. Great.
Didn't see that coming.
Neither did I. Glorious cheese. Oh, there's fly. Way to spoil a good cheese. assholes.
Wouldn't want to ever hang this thing in my house.
Sister Victoria Elizabeth. Welcome.
We got Wilson back.
Hi, guys.
Wilson, you are safe.
Oh, thank God. Do you still have the device? Was it damaged at all? Is it still functioning?
Yes, Elsa, I'm fine. Thanks for giving a shit.
That was insensitive. You can understand why I would... I'm sorry. I'm glad you're safe.
I get it. It's fine. I know this thing is important. So, what are you doing? I mean, what's with all this sitting around business, huh?
I wanted to give the little one a chance to rest. She is a bit pale.
I'm just a bit famished. I'll be okay.
It seems like we are trapped again, I'm afraid.
Well, don't be offended if I don't take your word for it. I'm going to look around.
Feel free. Perhaps you'll find something we missed.
Elsa.
Hmm?
I found another page from Harcourt's book.
There you go.
This is great news. Thank you.
No problem. I think I'll save this for another episode. So, thank you everybody so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you guys did, then make sure you shoot the like button and add for the headshot. And to make sure to subscribe for more videos like this. For me doing badassery. And as always, I'll see you all in the next video. Till next time, bye bye.